A rescue got underway earlier tonight after a boat caught fire on Muskegon Lake. This is video a viewer sent to us of the fire. We're told it happened around 6:30 tonight near Heritage Landing. The Coast Guard said six people jumped off the boat and were rescued. All six made it to shore, but it's unclear whether there were any injuries. We haven't heard how that fire got started.